Just want to say a segula in this week's parsha, in Parshas Noach. This is segula for children. People that don't have children yet should know of such a segula. This is, I guess it's the same thing. If a person has children and he wants his children to be tzaddikim, to be righteous people, to be matzlochim, and it's definitely a good segula for shidduchim, because the tachlis of a shidduch is pruervu, to have children, to have new generations. So, it says in this week's parsha, there were two brothers. He had Shem Echad Peleg, Shem Achiv Yoktan. And the pasuk goes on to relate how many children Yoktan had. He had Almoidad and Sholef and Chatzar Moves and Yorach, Adoiram, Uzal, Dikla. And Rashi tends to ask a question here. Why did he merit to have so many mishpachas? So Rashi says, Yoktan, Shaya Anav Umaktin Atzmai. He was an Anav. He humiliated himself. He belittled himself. He knew his place. Umaktin Atzmai. Lekach Zacha Lahamit Kol HaMishpachas Alalu. Therefore, he merited to have so many mishpachas. So, we have a segula here for having children, and I guess for shidduchim and having good children. Be an anav. Know your place. You'll have a happier life. You'll have a holier life, and you'll have good doiris amitz Hashem.